You are the heroes of thoughts and action who will move actively while making plans. You are deeply concerned with bringing peace to the world and raising the future generation. Congratulations to the class of 2019. You belong to a bigger community, a growing community of global galaxians. Let's give them a big applause. Once again, congratulations. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, Mr. Emra, for those words of inspiration and for your inspiration every day.
Evolving into independent learners. Please, can you give them a big round of applause? From PE, swimming, global perspectives, French, genius minds, music, humanities, and ICT, and the whole counseling department.
It was really fun, and I learned how to live in the wilderness. Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure.
Thanks for listening to our speech.
For me, I am very grateful for that experience as a father. Teachers, I haven't got any words to say. I am very, very grateful for what you've done.
That one wrote a letter to the UN Convention. Next year we shall go to America. I did say that. Thank you, EFSA, one of the sponsors.
Morning, dear parents. They had the KG3 talking about the different superpowers they had. Reception class said, no, we actually know heroes in the world.
Today, as we pay tribute to the young ladies and gentlemen of tomorrow,
to Muhammad Abdul Rahman, your queen, Kamala Muhammad. The next certificate goes to Asim because for Mandela Wali Hamid, Kamala Mandela.
School, it is great to consider competence development.
Amongst the graduates, we have Godwin Delay at the University of Exeter in the UK. Round of applause. He meets information technology and he was given an offer for the course of hotel and hospitality management. And he has been given an offer at St. Augustine International University in Lloyd, Abra Mahir. He's also self-driven with positive attitude in doing classwork and more so accepting to settle down and concentrate.
We've developed lasting relationships that will continue beyond this moment. Together we have overcome some of the toughest challenges.
Thanks to the teachers, the caretakers, the nice
Thank you.